Okay. So today, I'm going to engrave on this rock. I'm not totally sure what's going to happen with this particular rock. Each rock winds up engraving a little bit different, and I'm no geologist, so I'm not sure exactly what to expect here. But you can try it out. I think this side is flattest, so I'm going to put that side down so it doesn't rock.